在上海人做什么？
零。
快点 ，thanks for you。
Thank you all for being here tonight. First, we're going to start off with something that was a little spontaneous, but we did have a Luminaria Bay come in tonight that was really touching. We just want to share the message just because we thought it was really inspirational.
I am not the spokesman for cancer. All of you are. There was no cure soon enough for me, but with all of your help and support, I pray to be the last taken from this terrible disease. Find the cure. Please thank you all for supporting us. We will be watching from heaven.
This ceremony is an opportunity to remember all of those who we have lost. It is also a chance to celebrate their lives. Tonight, let us celebrate and honor the lives of not only our valiant cancer survivors, but also those who we no longer have. Cancer shows no preference. It strikes family, friends, and coworkers of all ages, genders, and races. Tonight, let us pay tribute to those we love and all those lives who have been touched by cancer.
Now please welcome our American Cancer Society staff partner to introduce our guest speaker.
Our guest speaker tonight will be Kirsten. She is our honorary caregiver this year. She recently lost her mother to cancer. So she's going to be sharing a little bit about her experience, her story, and why it's so important for all of us to be here tonight, reeling and remembering those who we have lost and who are still fighting the disease.
Hello. Like many of you, I've been affected by cancer. In April of 2013, my worst nightmare, my mother was diagnosed with cancer. She was diagnosed with small cell cancer that grows and spreads very quickly, and it also spreads before it is found. We took action with chemotherapy, and it took a toll on our family. Within a few rounds, she landed in the hospital, and that was the first of our journey. She lost her hair and became very weak, and it was very hard for us to watch her go through that. She finally went in for a CT scan, and we found out that her cancer was covered her lungs and abdomen area, and they also found more tumors where she had more radiation, also with the chemo treatment. It got rid of the tumors, and things were finally starting to look up for us. Back in January of 2014, she started a cocktail type of chemo, which was three different drugs, and it landed her in the hospital again. Her white blood cell count was very low, where her immune system wouldn't be able to fight off infections, and she had a small form of sepsis going into the hospital. So they stopped chemo for a while, and the cancer grew. Watching my mother go through this time and time again, starting to take a toll on my family. Seeing her in pain was heartbreaking, but we all had to stay strong for her. In April of 2014 was our last trip to the hospital. She had severe swelling in her legs and her kidneys were failing. She found out she had 3 months to live. My mom and I tried to make everything as normal as possible those last few weeks. My senior prom, her birthday on April 27th, Easter, and my senior graduation. 3 months turned into 3 weeks. How do you say goodbye when you said you had 3 months? On May 1st at 10:26 p.m., I lost my mother to cancer the night before my senior prom. I lost my best friend that night, and my dad lost his wife. Being 18 years old, it has been a huge challenge being without my mom and not being able to share my life accomplishments with her that will be in the future, graduating college, getting married, having kids. But I know everything I do, I will do to make her proud and be the person she wanted me to be. Through this, I've gained strength and have grown because of this happening to me. This is my first participation in Relay for Life, and I plan to make it an every year participation. And having the American Cancer Society help out with my mom so much, I'm a proud supporter of this organization. We need to participate so we never have to hear the words, "I have cancer," again, and have the fear and anxiety that comes with it. So we can have many more birthdays and many more years with our loved ones. I want to thank you all for coming out tonight to help join the fight. Thank you.
Cancer Society and the official sponsor of birthdays. Birthdays happen once a year, and in this year there are 12 months that we've missed those in our lives who have lost their fight to cancer.
We missed you in January as the new year started and the snow covered the ground.
We missed you in February as many around us were celebrating Valentine's Day with their loved ones.
We missed you in March as we saw the shamrocks and leprechauns and remembered you were our pot of gold.
We missed you in April as spring arrived and snow receded.
We missed you in May as we celebrate Mother's Day and as the flowers bloom.
We will miss you in June as we celebrate Father's Day and spring becomes summer.
We will miss you in July as we gather for cookouts, fireworks, and parades in our red, white, and blue.
We will miss you in August as the sun shines and the water sparkles blue.
We will miss you in September as students begin a new school year.
We will miss you in October as the leaves fall and jack-o'-lanterns glow.
We will miss you in November as we are reminded of how thankful we are for you.
We will miss you in December as holiday decorations are displayed as the year winds down.
And so one year ends and another begins anew. In our hearts, you will remain. We love you once, we love you still. We always have, we always will.
Around the track, there are luminaria bags surrounding us like the ones you see in front of you. When one of the following options relates to you, please stand up.
If you are here as a survivor, we celebrate you and ask you to stand up now. If you are here for your mother or father, please stand up now. If you are here for your brother or sister, please stand up now. If you are here for your spouse, please stand up now. If you are here for your grandparents, please stand up now. If you are here for an aunt or an uncle, please stand up now. If you are here for a friend, please stand up now. Now, if the rest of you would please stand.
Tonight we honor and remember those for whom we stand.
Each story of those that are represented by a luminaria lives on to light up this track. So you see the hope. We will not forget those who have lost their battle to this disease. Nor will we forget the story beginning in each bag. The one we remember will always light our path. Whether the journey each luminaria represents has finished or continues to move forward, we know the reasons for Relay light up the tracks around all of the world with survivors, caregivers, and participants alike joining for the fight to find a cure.
Please join us in laps of silence as we walk to remember and honor those for whom have lost their fight to cancer, as well as those still fighting.
We missed you in January as the new year started and the snow covered the ground.
We missed you in February as around us for celebrating Valentine's Day with their loved ones.
Judy Cherry, Bob Riley, Denny King, Dorothy Asbrough, Carrie Zielinski, Marcella Garrett, Webb Greenland, Diane Hackworth, Sue McRae, Mike Means, Glenn Greenwood, Linda Blazewich, Kim Hoffman, Dave Kruger, Mary Clark, Rob Betts, Kathy Soma, Jim Rowland, Kathy Seaver, Joan Redden, Carol Mascoma, Gary Dowler,
Lorraine Geisbert, Ed Miller, Velvet Keir, Jeanette Westlick, Linda Woolport, Teresa King, Bill Kuhn, Bruce Heibel, Mildred Orsinoli, Charlotte Casey Casey, Doris Casey Speaker, Harold Shelby, Billy, Gary, Ted Barber, Chris Ott, Joyous Roche, Bobby Clitwood, Ola, Bridget, Cassie, Neil Roshi, Miss Woolen, Michael Haynes, Bonnie Feeble, Pat Brown, Thelma Click, Lorraine Farbo, Connor Reese Linden, Josh Foreman, Mary Ellen Cohen, Irene Nostrosinger, and Preetito, Dino Dean, Carol Kennedy, Robert Schindbach, Jeff Stoner, Ronald Miller, Marion White, Peggy Zoller, Naomi Hewitt, Bobby Hart, Harriet Eckert, Chris May, John Pendergeist, Nancy Money, Glenn D. Young, John D. Young, Jerry D. Young, Tomer Schneider, Dorothy Wong, Paul Frieden, Mary Galvinsky, Alice Anton Springer, Carol Coleman, and Robin Beppa, Ruth Jean Moore, John Gregory, Luke Rouse, Ray Jackson, Peggy Joe Wilson, Samuel Massa, Christina Finn, Edward Shea, Eileen Shea, Margaret Heinrich, Beth